Yeah, the mall is about consuming. It's about the ambiguity of art and fashion, and it's the idea. I have registered all the name of designer and brand passing all over. And here you have several bags, like a young portrait of a young designer, and you have the marketing wall, and you have the Smith, and you have Royal, and you have a successive element. And the idea is that I will make a delivery of new painting every week to feed the mall, so you can come to see new elements, you know, like in the fashion system.
Let's go shopping.
Yes, the idea.
So this is your permanent space?
No, it's an installation into the exhibition.
Okay.
It's an installation as a point of organ on the exhibition about the idea of renewing drawings and art into the gallery.
Great.
Under the form of bags. Because you can have, for example, this like Patti Smith. Patti Smith.
This is Patti Smith.
This is Patti Smith. Wow. This is Paul Smith too. And this is this one I like very much. It's Hermès and Raoul Haussmann, who was a Dadaist. And what is common point between Dadaism and Raoul Haussmann and Hermès is the Dada. And this is a young designer who has 50 years of story. And this is my friend Malcolm McLaren on the back of the Vivienne Westwood. And this is a new series of t-shirts where we are selling here, who has been edited at 50 exemplaries. It's a hierograph. As you can see, you have Henri de Toulouse-Lautrec, you have Kessarine, you have Andy Warhol, you have Jean-Charles. You have Klein, you have Miro, you have André, you have Basquiat, you have Walt Disney, you have Albert Durer, you have Magritte, and you have Jean Cocteau. Voilà.
Ending up with
all logo.
All logo.
Thank you.